Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy Charles. Today, we're here to talk about racism. Not just any kind of racism. We're talking about anime racism. If you're like me, you grew up watching shows like Dragon Ball Z. Dragon Ball Z is a classic anime show. Every young boy ran off the bus ready to go home and see what the next part of that adventure is going to be. But there was always Mr. Popo. And Mr. Popo was a classic callback to early racism, to blackface.
Where's your mama? Where the tracks?
What's up, Doc?
To a time where people depicted black people as ignorant, subservient, less than entities. They didn't even consider us humans, entities. And they made this art genre to make all those features, all those things synonymous with our culture. And that's why that's offensive. That is absolutely ridiculous. And I'm clarifying for you right now, not funny. You can't tell me how to feel. So telling me to feel lighthearted and it's a joke and get over it, that's ridiculous. I'm watching a show called One Punch Man. Great show. One of the best animes that I've ever watched. That's a comedy. In the last episode, they introduced a character named Black Luster, a highly muscular black face character. At the end of the day, this face says it all. There is no way I'm getting past that face. That's ridiculous. You are pretty much a muscular Mr. Popo. Even to the fact that he's seemingly not that intelligent, he assumed that to make a situation right, if he posed and showed people his muscles, people would feel okay, like, oh, I'm at peace with that. Everything's a good day because you showed me your big muscles. No, that's not okay, bro. In the anime culture, it's a dude named Heavenly Controller. Respect the Heavenly Controller. He jumped on this conversation already. Heavenly Controller consensus is, this isn't real racism. And if we tackle real racism, things like this would just go away. And I gotta vehemently disagree because this is a manga. This is a show that got one season. It's so good we waited years for a second season and it's probably gonna get a third season. That means that this character will be in more episodes, more mangas, more depictions of black people looking like this. So this is pretty serious and this does need to stop now. If we hold this man accountable and say, hey, this is not how I want to be depicted. I'm buying your DVDs. I'm paying for your iTunes downloads. I'm buying your mangas. I'm paying and investing into your gift and your craft of storytelling. I need you to depict versions of me with some respect. That's all I'm asking. I think we need to speak out, speak up, and I feel like it would be a bigger impact if in season 3 they reanimated Black Luster's face and adjusted his personality. Matter of fact, if you want him slow and stupid and dumb, fine. But at least adjust his face. At least adjust his face. But anyway, that's gonna be our conversation about racism. If you have a comment or a care, please leave it in the comments below. Like, share, and subscribe if you found this at all interesting. And I will see you guys later.